Here you go, folks. Get up off the couch.
Yeah, pretty much it's been exactly 5 months from today, I think it was. I think I accidentally on the 16th of July. And I spent a month over in Spain in the hospital and came home and just been busy at rehab and physio and stuff like that. But a lot of hard work's gone into it now, just towards the end of the recovery stage and not far away from getting back into the freestyle kind of thing. I'm just gonna try to ride, you know, a couple of days a week and just ease into it. And cross still kicks off mid-February, and that should be fun. Hopefully I should be back, you know, almost 100% by then. All aboard! Check. One chicken chicken. One chicken chicken chicken. Chicken chicken. Chicken chicken. One chicken chicken chicken. All aboard! Chicken train progress. One chicken chicken. All aboard as we pass the darkness. Bonafide soldiers build through mic check. Chicken chicken. We on track for our freedom full steam. We push the needles like that. Locomotion through the microphone. We're on track. Again, that's my echo. Chicken chicken chicken. Freedom train, we bust down the door. Every face color green that bangs hip hop abroad. Motivate. And a tone pioneer on the loose. I used to shovel the coal, now a lamp in the caboose. Like a golden goose, I give life that makes cream. When I squat on the track with unique soldier lean. Like IV, the answer to what it all means. So quit your day job if you bet against the team. You're a fact. So lean your whack ass back. Cause ain't too many in the world throw a dog like Smoke Black. Demolition man, the trailblazer. Leaving the future in the hands of enlightened consumers. My style be bending mics like the Karma Sutra. Full space and full. Still got up, you know, next, you know, from the day I started hitting ramps, and I had no intention of hitting ramps at all, but then we just pushed the ramp in and then he got the 4 foot down, we kept on pushing it back, we got it back to 75, and then I felt after I jumped 75 foot, I thought, geez, I feel so much better than I expected, that's for sure. And, you know, we had a goal to jump 75 by the end of the day, we did that, and the next day I was going to start looking at flipping, and it just came a lot easier than what I expected.
We on a mission to seek truth, driven by the visions where we live and we acquire the sleep to. Traveled on tracks through the valley of death. With a city kicking cap like a Mitchell and Ness. Drop jewels and acknowledge the icons of violence. In a school of hard knocks and didn't make it to college. We go to war for the innocent victims. Reverse the theory. We run a train on a system we ain't going for. Freedom fighters unite. For the new black watch, I'm supplying a site. Use mind over matter.
I'm still pretty far off and being back where I was, for sure. I've got to get used to that two-stroke again. I've been running motocross on the four-stroke and finally got used to that, but now I've got to get used to this two-stroke again and almost had a crash in. But should be right, it's got to ease into it. Before you climb on the ladder, pay homage and respect to the master molders and we carry the torch for the hip-hop culture spark. With a million pins, march with a million men. It's the freedom train, everybody all in. All aboard, train, train progress. Chicken, chicken. All aboard as we pass the darkness. Bonafide soldiers build through mic check. Chicken, chicken. We on track for our freedom steam. We push the needles like that. Locomotion through the microphone cord. On track, moving pen, that's my angel. Chicken, chicken, chicken. Freedom train, we bust down the doors. Every race, color green, that bangs hip-hop abroad. Motivate, check. I'm the conductor, Daddy X, the instructor, Brother J, put my skills to the test, and bless the track for some of hip-hop's best, so I'm marinated, let my soul do the rest, and I'm microphone check, yes, I'm microphone check, yes, I dropped out of school and took to independent music, hip-hop, punk rock, learn how to fuse it, rebel music comes in many shapes and sizes, you know what's real when it bubbles up and rises, I'm self-made, that means I'm self-empowered,
you know.
A
visionary, with fears of state power.
Just need to thank a lot of guys, you know. I spent a fair bit of time at Edward Rehabilitation Centre and Chris and Gavin, those guys that helped me out 100%, those guys being behind me and pointing me in the right direction, so I could have done without those guys. And there's all my friends and family, my fiance Brooke, you know, she's helped out so much too. She's back at work now and hopefully I'll be back at work now too, so big thanks to her and I thank my brother Mick and my manager Adam Bailey and Angus and FIrestorm Films, and just, you know, all my sponsors have been, they've been fantastic. They've helped me out, and they've it's been great. So next year looks like it's going to be a big year. You know, we've got the Nitro Circus and the Crusty Tour, and got a couple of shows lined up in Europe, and I know double backflip's been back online for a while now, but now I'm starting to feel comfortable. I can, you know, in a couple of months, so hopefully by the region tour next year, I should have them down again. That's the goal anyway. All aboard, freedom, dream, progress. Chicken, chicken, all aboard as we pass the darkness. One of our soldiers built the fight check. We on track for a freedom boost. Can we get the needles like that? Locomotion through the microphone.